Welcome to the boardroom.
Please help. This is what I'm doing.
He doesn't look nice.
My leg!
Okay. You don't think she looks nice? Hey. Hey, come on. Okay, now this. We're gonna...
Those ratings, don't overthink this. Now, we learned in hypnosis class that people say exactly what they mean, even if they didn't mean to say it. Right? That takes a little more explanation, but
you hear that?
For example, if somebody has a, let's say, a secret sexual desire that comes out, and we'll have a bonus chapter in it. And I think I'm going to go through each of the whack-a-mole examples of why the president is a horrible person. And just so that there's one place that you can link to or point to and say, all right, yes, I hear your 16 examples. Here are the 16 reasons why this is confirmation bias. I will tell you that it will be more entertaining than, you know, 25 examples that people hold in their head of the thing, the bad things President Trump said. And if I debunk, I'm done with that. Nobody will say that. People are not wired that way. There were gaps in my knowledge where, all right, and then somebody did something because this would spark somebody to do something else in the legal domain. And I'm thinking, well, maybe, I don't know, is that the way it works?
Right in front of that, so they don't have to recover it or to cover it in the news. That's been my thought since the very beginning, that what will happen is that Trump will go over there and negotiate peace, basically, but then there's going to be some terrible tragedy or natural disaster that's going to draw attention away from it, and it's going to not even be a blip or accuse hands holding a cell phone, taking a picture of this document, and this is the slight reflection out of the bottom gold tip of the pen. I'm not sure if I see that, but I kind of do. Like, this is a hand, and this is a hand holding a smartphone, taking a picture. But obviously, there's not much to really go off of, even if that is the case. So you guys let me know again what you think in the comments of that. I thought that was an analyze and to bring this information to you on a regular basis. But if you're interested in doing that, that's wonderful. Come over here. I thank you in advance. Why is that important to us? Well, God made a promise to us that the Spirit of the Lord shall live in all, each and every one of us as long as we embrace God and call out His name and abide in Him. So remember that God's grace is only a prayer away, and your thoughts, deeds, and actions are...
The division, yep, one clown got exposed for wanting to sell vitamins now.
Oh my God. Don't go after Alex. Trump would never go after Alex.
Look, we are being